Francesca is having a ball. Woo! She's one of roughly 50 athletes from both Sweet Home and Clarence High Schools taking part in a unified basketball game.
They have ice in their veins. They wanna perform on the big time stage, and we'll call this the big time stage today. They love it.
Unified basketball involves pairing those with some form of intellectual disability with a partner, both of them playing the game and learning from each other. Caleb Luton is a senior at Sweet Home. He wants to study special education after high school, so being a part of this program brings him a lot of joy.
It's just a good, heartwarming feeling that you get. And like, you see the parents that show up, and like, sometimes they have tears in their eyes when they see their child get this happy scoring a bucket.
Joy that extends far beyond the athletes and their families. As you can see, this gym is also packed with teachers and students. It was an idea that quickly became a popular one.
1 year ago, Sweet Home became the first school in the Buffalo area to hold a unified basketball game during school hours. And since then, other schools like Iroquois and Star Point have followed suit. The Panthers hope this becomes an annual tradition all around Western New York, an event that includes everyone.
The students all year long since September have been coming to our high school administration, our athletic department, saying, can we please do this again? And we felt like this was a no-brainer. We just knew how much it touched so many people in our district last year. We're just really happy to do it again this year.
Bringing an entire student body and their families together, where the score doesn't count, but the amount of fun does. From Sweet Home High School, Jenna Colleri, 7 Eyewitness Sports.